Okay, guys, here is the 2011 cars, which I'll be doing 3-lap races with. So, anyway, here we go. We got David Rudiment, Aarons, Tums, and Best Western. We got Jimmy McMurray, and also Kiz McDonald's, Brad Keselowski, Elliot Sadler's Nationwide, Casey Kane, Mark Martin, and his CarQuest and his Quaker State, David Reagan, and Ricky Stenhouse Jr., Robbie Gordon, and also in the BMG Black, Danica Patrick, Josh Wise, the NASCAR 2007 game car, Marcus Ambrose, and also in DeWalt, Denny Hamlin, and also in the green, FedEx Ground, FedEx Freight, and FedEx Office Kinkos. Jennifer Jo Cobb, Tony Stewart, and also in the number one is Michael Waltrip, Greg Biffle, Matt Kenseth, Kyle Busch, also in the Drake Noss, I think that's his Nationwide car, the Joey Logano, Trevor Bain, Kurt Busch, Jeff Gordon, and the DuPont, and the Pepsi Max, Paul Menard, Kevin Harvick, Todd Bodine, Jeff Burton, Clint Bowyer, David Gilliland, Travis Koppel, Ryan Newman, and his Tornadoes, and Haas, Juan Pablo Montoya, AJ Allmendinger, also in the Valvoline, and the Air Force, U.S. Air Force, Bobby Labonte, and also in the Busch Bakes Bean, Jimmy Johnson, and also in his secondary, Martin Truex Jr., Andy Lally, Brian Vickers, Eric Amarola, Dale Earnhardt Jr., and also the National Guard, Kevin Conway, and Carl Edwards. And also here's the custom cars. Oh, no, wait, no. That's Ryan Truex, sorry. Okay, now here's custom cars. And also, these ones are pretty much the ones from last season, so. This is Hall of Fame. Husker.com, and then that's it. So, alrighty. Let's go back all the way to the 88 car. Now the tracks are the same, so. So we'll head to Daytona. Why not? And this one will be a little bit more challenging. Yeah, Daytona's not far from Homestead, Miami. It's North Florida, while that's South. And there's Atlanta, right there, right above them. And there's Talladega. So Daytona and Talladega are not far from each other. Here we go. No, I've got third. Turn down a little bit there. There we go. Okay, so I got Jeff Burton and Kyle Busch ahead of me. We're racing. Give me a push. In on later, so much for that. I shouldn't have let Gordon by me. I'm blocking. Or I'm turning. Oh. Yeah, I figured that. And we got a big wreck.
It's all you, buddy.
Oh, thought I made it through.
Come on, man. Come on. 10-4?
Yeah, 10-4.
That's all clear, buddy.
And Jeff Gordon won the Daytona 500. Rangers didn't finish last. Bum out. Hate that. Hurt. See, I told you to be challenging to begin with, right? Alrighty. Choosing another Chevy. We'll go with old Tony Stewart's. We'll head to... Let's go to Charlotte. Yeah, but Charlotte and Bristol are close to each other. Not a far ways away. Thanks, good. I like being anywhere above 10th. Let's get to it. Good deal. Harvick's behind me. Well, that feels good for Daytona.
Woo-hoo! Great job, man. Great
Well, you actually get to see Tony Stewart in person. Because last time in Richmond, I came a little short. Alrighty. Let's go to the last car here. Yeah, sorry guys, my brother wasn't here. It kind of interrupted me a little bit, but that's all right. Okay, so hopefully, last track here. Toyota. No, Ford. Ford. Yeah. Sorry, I was thinking about the Red Bull team. Alrighty. Looks like it's a cup car from DI, number 15. Well, just one race he actually drove that in, and that was Daytona. So this one will head to a short track, Martinsville. North. Not far travel from Charlotte. Here we go. In the blink of an eye. First. and improved on my time. No problem. There you go. Short race. I feel so bad for the opponents. Not. Nailed it. He's in the same nap uniform. That'll do it for the 2011 cars. I'll be back with another NASCAR game here on the PS3.